Yep.
Two. Cancel that. No gold bar.
Draw.
Is this one just filled for more chaos? That's kind of bad. Sure.
Three.
Over you.
Front.
Yep.
One.
Take. Rest.
And two.
Okay, it's cancel. Okay. One save.
No.
Cool bat. Very easy bully.
Yep.
What's that?
They're both on.
Yeah,
yeah.
Power boost to this one. Alrighty. We'll front.
Three.
Next six. And front. For two. Cool. There you go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Third one anyway.
Sure. Sure, this deck has experience requirements. What is that these two? Enter and tap A, so tap here, reveal, it's a gem character, so put top card of your library in the waiting room if it's a gem character. choose one opponent's cost, one or lower characters, puts it in the waiting room, and gets 1500 power in turn. So I'll just...
Does it have to be front row? Or...
No, it's just any cost, one or lower character. Well, they're only 5Ks, aren't they? Okay, I'm bigger than all of those, so... Sure, I'll put this one in the waiting room. Why not? Cool. And then trigger will be for 3. And I believe this is where I get the marker. When the battle opponent goes, choose a gem character to a waiting room and put it under as a marker. So it's just from a waiting room. I'll get Olivia. That goes under her as a marker. I will front here. So 7k.
Yep.
3. 4 because that's CX. Yeah, 4 is CX. Cool, gets off. And this one is 6.
Yep.
4, 2.
Two.
Okay. That's over here.
2.
So how big are you?
12. I think. Hold on a second.
Sure.
I'm on 12. So.
I'll be 13.
One backup.
1-5, and he gets 5 times the number of gem characters I have.
Oh, okay.
And all of those gems.
Yeah.
Still 3 for the damage.
Yeah.
6. Cool.
Yeah. Fronts for 2.
Level. Stays. I think I only need experience 3, but I don't really want any more of those. That was this one. Yeah, was rest.
And that will be 3.
3. So now 2. Cool. I won't save you soon. Not saving her, I'm assuming?
No.
Cool. So draw. This one, two. Pay 1. This Lugia. So on play, if there's 5 or fewer cards in my library, which there is, I pay cost, which is discard a card from my hand to the waiting room. Which one do I want to discard? Hand to the waiting room?
Yep.
Cool. If so, return all cards from my library deck. I'm just going to shortcut a step here. Basically, it returns all cards from my library deck, shuffle my deck, which I'm just going to do anyway, and then search my deck for one copy of this Lugia here, which I think I have a foil one. I do. And put it on the stage.
Right.
There.
Yep.
And she heals on the plane.
Okay.
Good. Okay. Very well cards. So I'm going to brainstorm, which is her. So, 1. I think she's a salvage brainstorm. Yeah, salvage brainstorm. I'll get rid. I guess. Okay, enter attack phase. So front here. So she's 12.
Mm. Yep.
3. Mm. Yep. Cool. There you go. Yep. And that's this one here. It's reversed. Yep. Refresh point. Cool. I will direct. So it'll be 4-2. Cool. And I will. I'm also 8K. You're 8K as well.
Yeah.
Can't really give the 3, 4, 5, 6. So either way, you can still get the level 3 next turn, regardless of if I do anything or not. Sure, off front. So me for 2. Oh, 1, sorry, because it's trigger. Yep. Cool. And we're both reversed because I'm at 8K as well.
Yeah.
You can still do the effect of her if you want to have a look at a free card.
Nah, no.
Oh, no. You can still do it if you want to, though. And oh, I'm not going to take that.
This one currently?
8K.
8K,
Two
signatures,
yes.
Yeah. Also give that one the extra 1,000 power.
Yep.
Yeah.
Actually, give it 2,000 power.
Oh, actually, 2,000.
Yeah, 2,000. You give it 2,000.
Yep. Okay, 2,000.
I'll just take away the power boosters once per turn, but no, it's for each climb. Actually, trigger. Interesting players from there. We can some of the people can come play along on Friday nights too, which is good. I'm 8K.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm gonna switch that one there.
Yep. She's big.
Mm-hmm.
She's like 12-5.
12-5, yeah. Okay, so plus 3K?
Yep.
And that one. Even your 3-5 can't get over.
Sure.
Yeah. Alright, so front that one.
Yep.
Start with look. And then reveal for Golba. Okay, so that's just 3.
3, 2, and 3. Take that level.
Yep.
Have you got ready to brainstorm again?
Yeah.
I think I need experience for. I think I need spike 5 experience for. I'm rested.
Yeah, you're rested. In front of that one?
Yep.
3. Get 10 to
3. Rest.
And that will be 4.
Cancelled,
okay.
Good. I will see you soon. I saw what that was. I put it there. Sure. plan here? I suppose I'll brainstorm first.
One
salvage.
Yeah, sure, give up my Lugia bones, but well, she has her in.
Yeah.
Okay.
So play green.
Yep.
And play draw two. Scar one. Change things?
No, particularly.
She's either experienced four or higher, she's just Faz Barrel Ways. Yep. On play draw two discard. She's paid two to discard one. When I play her climax, which is the gate, she burns you. I pay two discard one on attack if I've got the climax in play. Burns you for two and then gets 3k power.
Mm-hmm. Okay, right, she'll be massive.
We'll make her larger.
Yeah.
Let's just get this side out of here anyway. Just do anything last. She gives all gem characters 1,000 power, and when I play a climax, gives a gem character 1,500 power, I believe.
Yep.
I believe it's on climax play. Could be on play. No, when a red climax is put on my climax.
Okay. Okay, yep.
And she's just a generic bomb.
Yep. Yeah, there's no way I can. Any backup I've got can't save it, considering what that's going to be, because it's plus 1,000, plus another one, plus 3,000 on its analysis.
Yeah, she's like 9, 5, 10, 5, 11, 12, 14.
Yeah. Plus the climax and then a tone effect. So.
Yeah. I'm going to allocate the 50 power to this one.
Yeah.
So she's alive. Okay. So I have to do the ring last. So. Yeah. Lubia first,
yep,
front.
Bigger.
Two.
Two. One.
Two. Cool. Front.
Oh, reversed. Oh, reversed, yep. Yep.
Front. Two.
Two.
Cancel. Reversed. Attack.
Oh, two. Hold on a sec, I can. When it's. No, this
is. No, it's only when she attacks.
Yeah, only when she attacks. Yeah, I was thinking of the other one.
Discard. Never gonna stop for it. Burn you four.
Burn me for four, is it?
Yep.
One. Two, three,
four, which sticks. And then the actual attack will be for four as well.
Mm. Four as well. One, two, cancel.
Yeah, cool.
That's
reverse.
Gone.
What is it? This?
That's gone.
Draw.
Alright, so I've got one attack.
Oh, let's go to heal.
No, unfortunately not. No, let's see. This place, look up.
Only level 3's healing for Granada.
Yeah,
it's not a low level
right,
heals.
Yeah,
please, you literally have one attack.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You've got one attack.
I've got
and
one
2 points of burn.
And 2 points of burn.
Yes. There's no way you can't stop Marcus on the food group unless she's reversed, I believe, for that back row.
Right,
yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
How many climaxes are there waiting in?
Well, this wasn't a climax. So one, two, three, four, five.
Five, right.
So, there's three in that pile, apparently.
There's three in that pile.
We'll explain why I took so much damage last time.
Yeah.
So, pretty sure bats on the climax. No, it was clean, it was a trigger.
Oh, I'll just go through the motions anyway.
Oh, either way, I think...
I was dead anyway. When you said three climaxes.
Even just to burn, like, one stick and then, like...
Yeah, said three climaxes anyway,
and
so...
Yeah, there was actually three climaxes left in there anyway, so you were dead regardless.
The moment you said three climaxes, I knew I was dead.
Unless you had five cards or three climaxes, so I didn't see the other turn.
You can play games.